Are you a bit nervous that your first walkathon might be a total failure?
My first walkathon will not be a total failure. As far as I know, no walkathon has ever been canceled for rain, and it certainly will not be on my watch.
So my involvement with the Prep Walkathon goes back as far as 1979 when I was a lowly freshman. 1979, way back, the Prep Walk, it was the 1779 Polis Hook Victory March, right? 200 years after the Polis Hook Victory. But for us, it was the March from Hell. It was the Prep Walkathon Death March. We head up Montgomery Street to Kennedy Boulevard, which is itself probably about the length of the walk we currently do. Made it right on Kennedy Boulevard, and headed north on Kennedy Boulevard all the way through Jersey City Heights, past my grammar school, into Union City, through most of Union City, to 47th Street. Made it right on 47th Street, headed then east to Boulevard East, which then took us momentarily, I believe, through West New York, and then possibly even North Bergen for a block or two. Down to Boulevard East, made a right, headed back along the river, through Weehawken, down along the Lincoln Tunnel. Now by this time you have to realize, we see nobody else. We are just out there wandering, there's nobody, no other prep guys as far as the eye could see, in front of us or behind us. We're just walking along, following our map, hoping, beyond hope, that we're not lost, right? Having no idea. Now again, the grand plan was to have checkpoints along the way, roughly every 3 or 4 miles. So we'd finally see a checkpoint, great. Get up there, they'd hand us a Kit Kat or a Twix, send us on our way.
It's a little bit different now, not as many horror stories. Guys are in a good mood and I think it's all very positive.